Welcome everybody, I'm KillZombZone, and today I'm playing Outlast. I'm sorry about the last video, it was a bit laggy, so I decided that I hope to God this one isn't laggy, and I'm gonna upload it hopefully the same day, so you guys get two Outlast videos in one day. Hopefully the last video was really laggy, and some parts were not even fucking watchable, so I'm sorry about that, and I really can't find out where the last part I was to restart that video, so I'm sorry. So let's get this started. I don't remember what I was doing. How do I play again? Oh, there we go. Got it. Is there anything back here? No, there's nothing. I really don't remember. Sir! No! Fuck! I really get tired of that sound. No, you can't get tired of that sound. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Oh, God. I'm tired, okay? I've been doing videos all day. I'm tired. Did I make the right choice? Yeah, I did. Okay, I was confused for a sec. Gotta hope to God he don't find me.
So spooky.
Watch, I got locked in here with one of them. That would be the kind of twisted shit that Outlast would do. I'm confused. Where's the last fuse? Thank you. gotta pray to God he don't find me. It's three charges, and I can only find two. I really don't want to go any further down there than I have to. I never noticed this area. Okay, we got another battery. What is this place? Whatever is here or not here, obviously it's something if they think I should push this. This place is... it's creepy as fuck. Feel the sweat building up, man. Okay, got the camera. That's creepy. Oh my God. Scared the fuck out of me. Okay, now I know where to go. I need to get those two first. The ones that are surrounded by people. I need to get those two first because for some reason those two are the easier ones of the two to get. So come over here.
Doctors! No more doctors! No more needles!
Thank you. Last thing I need is any more conflicts, so let me reserve my battery until he gets there. Okay, we get it. You're sniffing for me. I know. Got some nasty-ass sweat because you guys be... Actually, I really am sweating. Okay, we good here? Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Oh god, that scared the shit out of me. Okay, we good? God, I'm sweating like crazy. I only do this when I'm doing this game, or Call of Duty. Okay. You have gotta be kidding me! Alright, since he's already after me, it doesn't really matter for stealth. Gotta run. Went for shit. I need to take a shower. You have gotta be kidding me. My character couldn't stop breathing hard. That's why I got caught. You take your sweet ass time breaking down that door while I go get these fuses. Okay, I think we're good. Let's get this battery. Alright, we better run like if it's the fucking Olympics. Let's go! That's my battle cry. About to pull out my fucking hair. Okay, I don't care. Speed run. Let's go. Wasn't there like a battery over here somewhere? Guess not. The verge of pulling out my hair. Slow down your breathing. This is some creepy ass shit. coming. How was I supposed to kill me? It's whatever. Confused, where the fuck am I supposed to go? To go here. I know the door needs a key. I just got one. Oh, you're kidding me, right? At least I didn't come over here for nothing. I at least got a battery out of it. Lo and behold, then most of the doors and outlets still don't work. What am I supposed to do? That door doesn't even give you the chance to jiggle it. Thank you. That's what I was supposed to do. Hey.
He's one of us! And don't let him hurt us!
You have gotta be kidding me. That's not it. You gotta be kidding me. This is a lot of work, man. I would have just busted open a window and just tried to jump out. But we're all not me, apparently. Follow the blood. That's not a good thing. And the blood doesn't go that way. Any batteries? No? Good. Okay. Where's the blood go? Of course the blood goes here. He should have impaled himself, and he's dead. What is this place? I gotta follow this motherfucker? Is that what you're telling me? That was pointless. Oh, come on! Thank you. twist this bitch! Let's go! I'm a Mario. That was pretty easy. It only took me 2 tries. Usually takes me like 10 or 20. I'm proud of myself. I'm sorry. I would have busted open one of those windows. I gotta survive now without a camera? Doesn't that mean I gotta jump down there? Camcorder. The camcorder did not fall this low. It again, please. I have to go this way. Grab it. You're telling me you can't extend your arm literally 2 fucking feet? Oh. This torture end. Okay, we get it. You're in my.
Everybody!
Everybody! Oh, don't start acting up now. Thank you. I did it! Really do hate the fucking fucked up look of broken glass. Not a fan. Didn't work. Can I try from here? I did all that work for it not to work. Maybe I have to hit it from the side? Yeah, that's probably it. I have to run at an angle. Personally, I think it's retarded, but I did it. Oh god. Find Father Martin in the administration blog. Of course you're gonna do this to me. Don't know why I bought it, but it's always worth a shot. Seem to hate me. That's a good sign.
Only one way out. Only one way. How do you know you're not a patient?
How do I not know I'm not an agent? I don't know if I heard that right. How do I not? I'm not even gonna bother thinking about that anymore. What the fuck? Whatever, let it do its thing. Okay, shit's getting prettier. I'm guessing I'm closer to the end of the game now. Oh, you've got it. Your big fat ass. Like at all. Fuck you. Alright, I really feel like I'm really close to ending the game, so I'm happy about that. Ah. You gotta be kidding me. Well, I found the perfect way to trick him, I just fucked up afterwards. need to keep running straight, all the way straight. Okay, so the first three doors aren't good, the last door isn't good, so there's only like two more doors to try. After that, I really don't understand what the fuck's going on. And there's no way to get out of there. I got this. That's it. so confused. What the fuck is going on? By the noises he's making, you'd actually believe he's doing it. What the fuck? For a minute there, I thought he was climbing up here. Fuck, there's a door lock from the outside.
Thank you.
Like, I've done everything I can do. There's no way out. Something. Okay, so it's definitely not the last door. It's definitely not the first two. There are about three other doors. One of them leads to that book room that leads to nothing because I came from there through the vents. This room is nothing. Equipment just fell, sorry. But then it only leaves the last two, which are at the end of the hall. It's definitely not the bathroom, I know that for a fact. Been in there gone in that one for long enough to know it's not that. One on the left, so I have to go all the way down on the left. Yeah, because there's nothing back here. You're kidding, right? Game broke. The game broke. This is the only way. Okay, guys, I don't want this lagging to keep happening. So if that guy's bringing this wonderful video to a close, don't forget to like this video if you did. Don't forget to share this wonderful video with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to Killzombs. Don't forget to watch some more gaming type shit like this. And yeah. So if that guy's bringing this wonderful video to a close, I'm Killzombzone, and I'm out for now. Peace.